Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today we do the concept of near and far. Every day we see many things. Some of these things are near and some are far. Something and is near is one is close to you, and something and is far is one it is longer way away. For example, this triangle is near the circle. This triangle is far from the circle. This book is near the table. This book is far from the table. This car is near the house. This car is far from the house. This girl is near the boy. And this girl is far from the boy. This goat is near the grass. And this goat is far from the grass. This scooter is near the house. And this scooter is far from the house.